Okay, it's rap back to my pulse flat. We keep it real, no false rap. I got four cars and they all black. Got four bras.
Yo, what's good, everybody? It's Caldy. And if you guys have seen some of my recent videos, I always get out rebounded, dude. Like clock, man. We have a comfortable lead, so we can start chucking some. God damn, these offensive rebounds. Jesus Christ. Okay, well, we're not going to have a comfortable lead if I keep giving up offensive rebounds, so. Get a rebound, you fucking useless clowns! Jesus Christ, there's a reason we're fucking losing, bro!
Oh, what, you gonna cry?
Every single goddamn game. So, I thought up of a nice little experiment, a nice little way to finally reverse the ass blasting. I knew I needed to dig deep and find the best rebounders of all time. We're talking Wilt Chamberlain, Patrick Ewing, Tim Duncan, Russell Westbrook, this fucking idiot.
Hey, no shield. I got it. Let me do this. Really? I'm gonna tell you one thing. People around the world, I'm gonna do one thing. Your guy behind the mic right now.
At no point in your rambling, incoherent response were you even close to anything that could be considered a rational thought.
I realize there might be a reason I'm getting out-rebounded every game, because I'm using toothpick arms Kevin Durant at fucking power forward. As you guys probably know, height is a huge thing in this game though, so if you have terrible rebounding stats but you're like 7'5", you'll still grab a ton of rebounds. So a lot of these guys are shorter but have really good rebounding stats, so we'll see what happens, man. Russell Westbrook coming in here with 97 box out, 96 offensive, 97 defensive. Jimmy Butler with 85 defensive, 82 box out. Sean Marion has 97 defensive, 95 offensive, 98 box out. Like, guys, all these players just have juice rebounding stats. There's no way, dude. There's no way that we get out rebounded, dude. 99s all across the board for Dennis Rodman. Fuck with me. And then Pink Diamond, Wilt Chamberlain, 98 offensive rebound, 98 rebounding stats across the board. And then Mark Jackson. I did not know that this dude would have good rebounding stats. Like, he's 6'1", but look at those rebounding stats. Not too bad at all. Diamond James Harden has 86 defensive rebound, 82 box out. Larry Nance, 96 defensive, 95 offensive, 95 box out. And then Tim Duncan with all 98 rebounding stats. And then Patrick Ewing to round it out. Basically all 98 rebounding stats. So guys, as you guys can see, man, we have all the best rebounders, bro. We have every single good rebounder in the goddamn game. The bench is filled with bronzes, but let's see what happens with this squad, guys. Let's get it. All right, here we go, boys. We got the all rebound squad. So hopefully, man, we don't get fucked over on the rebounds. Dennis Rodman, take that in. I always love using Rodman this year. Oh my god, flying in for the rebound. Look at that shit. Look at that determination already. Jimmy Butler flying in for the board. In the corner, Dennis Rodman for three, and he can shoot this year. I love it, man. But guys, as we play this game, man, I just want to talk to you guys about 2K18, man. Where is the goddamn 2K18 news, bro? It's been fucking forever. And I also wanted to ask you guys, all right, Dennis Rodman, hit that three again. Dennis Rodman, he's a three-point marksman in this game for some reason. Dennis Rodman is so goddamn good, dude. But I wanted to ask you guys, if I upload Madden on this channel when Madden comes out, because we all know 2K is, like, basically dead at this point, all right? And when I'm done with the all-time teams, I honestly don't know what I really want to upload. If I upload Madden, would you guys watch it? Let me know in the comment section, guys. I'm really interested to see. I think I'm going to upload it either way just to, you know, see what happens, but I really want to start uploading other games until 2K18 comes out, because yeah, this shit's getting dead, man. Jimmy Butler, take that in. And I think the NBA Live demo comes out sometime this month in August or something. I'm not entirely sure. That's what I heard, so I'm probably gonna upload that as well. And when the all-time teams are done, I'll probably just go down to one upload per day, guys, just because yeah, the game's dead at this point. And I mean, what's the point unless you guys really want to see double uploads? Like I said, man, just let me know in the comment section. I like doing whatever you guys like to see, dude. Honestly, like, it's up to you guys, man. I'll do whatever you guys want. I owe this channel basically all to you guys. Shit, like, I wouldn't be anywhere near 100k if it wasn't for you guys. Let's go, Wilt. By the way, man, we are getting hella close to 100k. like, goddamn, we are like at what, 88k right now. So make sure you guys smash that subscribe button if you're new, if you're enjoying the content that we are putting out. Later tonight, guys, I will have the all-time Mavericks gameplay, so Mavs Nation, stand the fuck up. I already put that Mavericks team together, and I'm telling you guys, man, it's looking dope, bro. We got about what, six teams left, guys, so we're getting down there for the all-time teams. It's crazy, we're almost done with that. All right, Wilt, set me a screen. Wilt, roll to the basket. Oh, Rodman wide open again. Dennis Rodman. He's a... Nope. Oh, good board. Look at these boards we're getting. Rodman, green light. God damn, maybe I should just use this team all the fucking time, man. It feels good to get offensive rebounds. Shit. In the corner, oh shit, Wilt Chamberlain can't shoot threes. Take it inside, though. Who is that wide open? Westbrook to Rodman for another three. Fuck it. Dennis Rodman, three-point god. Oh my god, dude.
Are you gonna take that bitch? We're gonna get it. But guess what I do?
Wilt the Stilt, show your fucking power. Okay, god damn it. It's Yao Ming. The return of Yao Ming, everybody. He's fucking back. Jesus Christ. Even a top rebounding team cannot do shit against Yao Ming. He's a god, dude. Let's go, Rodman. Good board, baby. All right, and we're out. Westbrook, pull it. Pink Diamond Westbrook, glitchy as fuck. Good defense, Wilt. And we're out again. Sean Marion, little hip pass shot. I love that shot, man. It looks so ugly, but Sean Marion just hit shots this year, man. I don't know what it is. He was terrible. Like, he's been terrible every year besides this year. Same with Dennis Rodman. Like, they actually made Rodman OP as fuck this year. Look at him grabbing boards out there, baby. Good defense, Sean Marion. Another thing about this rebounding team, shit, my defense is OP on this squad, man. We have elite defenders all over the goddamn court. Let's check the rebounding stats, a little update. So right now, guys, we were out rebounding him 6-3. We have two more offensive rebounds. So yeah, we're looking good, man. This squad's actually working. I actually think what my problem is I always play like small forwards at the four. That might actually be the issue. Like,
you don't say.
It's probably as simple as that, to be honest with you. Jimmy Butler in the corner. Timberwolves Nation. Stand the fuck up, baby. Give me that. Give me that block. Give me that rebound, and we're out again. Sean Marion, can we get a little chest pass three-pointer? Just take it. It's a line drive. Oh, another rebound. Look at this. We're stacking up the rebounds. Russell Westbrook for three. It's okay. We got another Yo, this rebounding squad is getting it done, man. I love it. Good shit. And someone's wide open. It's Westbrook with the green light. 4-3. 26-15. Jimmy Butler. Oh, my God. We're getting so many greens, man. T-Wolves Nation, stand up. Dennis Rodman and Yao Ming. Oh, my. Free throw rim violation. Holy shit, Rodman. He literally just airballed a free throw. But yeah, Dennis Rodman and Yao Ming have to be like the two biggest budget badass power forwards and centers, bro. Like, they're so goddamn good. Hopefully next year they like make Yao Ming super expensive. I would love that. Let's. Oh shit. And Yao Ming gets a major rejection. All right, Yao Ming, you want to ass blast me? Guess what? I'm going to fucking ass blast you. Screen and roll. Oh shit. Yeah, Yao Ming, like I said, I'm gonna ass blast you in your big ass. That's a charge. Oh, we're cheesing. Sit down, Billups. All right, Rodman, run the floor. Oh, what the fuck kind of pass was that? Oh, yeah, Yao Ming, I caught you sleeping. Even Wilt Chamberlain's making pull-up jumpers. It's a good day. Let's get the bench in real quick. We need to see what these bench players are all about. We got Larry. I was surprised, like, Larry Nance is one of the best rebounders. He's the best rebounding small forward. Same with Sean Marion. I was surprised that he was up there, but hey, I guess. Wilt Chamberlain brings it in. Double teamed, not a problem, because he's just a god.
Holy shit.
Good rebound. What, dude, Russell Westbrook is grabbing boards over Yao Ming, boys. It's fucking lit. Sean Marion, chest pass. Line drive. Shit.
Oh, shit.
Holy shit. Yo, Carmelo just got fucking ass blasted, baby. We got Tim Duncan in the game. We got the boys in, man. Larry Nance, let's see what you got. Tim Duncan for three. We got three-point cheesers everywhere. These guys, like, have low-ass three-pointers, but we're hitting every single one. God damn. All right, Patrick Ewing for three. Pink Diamond Ewing. Bang, 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 man. Three-point cheesing with, like, centers right now. I don't get it. I'm not sure if I even like it this year, how they gave everybody a three-pointer. Like, you can literally just bang threes consistently with fucking Rodman, like, Patrick Ewing and shit. But we make that shot, too. 42-25. Yo, should I just start using this rebound squad? This shit's kind of lit, man. All right, guys. So, at halftime, look at this. It's actually working. We are out-rebounding him by 9. 15-6. We have 6 more offensive rebounds. I love it right now, dude. I love it. I can't complain. Patrick Ewing, three-point sniper. Patrick Ewing and fucking Dennis Rodman are basically like Ray Allen and Stephen Curry in this game, dude. I don't get it. Like I said, bro, the three-pointers need to be toned down next year. Like, these big, it is fun to play with these big men that can shoot, but it's so like cheesy and kind of unrealistic, man. I'm not sure if I like it, but Here we go. Oh, shit. Pass that out. Tim Duncan for the mid-range. Green light. All right. Patrick Ewing again for another 3-point. Jesus, man. Like, this is so unfair. I'm just literally banging threes with Patrick Ewing. My centers and shit are just unreal. But yeah, guys, I also wanted to tell you guys I have another wish list coming for 2K18 very soon. So be on the lookout for that for sure. There's a lot of shit that my team... I already made that video on the things that my team needs, but I have, like, another wish list. Like, there's so many things that I have that I want my team to add, obviously. If we get a draft mode next year, you bet your ass I'm gonna be uploading that shit all the time and playing that shit all the time. So hopefully they add that for sure. That'll definitely be on there again. That was on kind of my primary wish list, my first wish list or whatever. But I feel like if they don't add a draft mode this year, guys, like, my team's kind of gonna be a bust. Like, I'm not gonna lie, it'll kind of be shitty. Every other sports game has a fucking draft mode, dude. Every other single one. Like, I don't get it. What's different with 2K? Why don't they just add one? It would make the game last way longer. Okay, so I mean, I'm not saying the game wouldn't be dead at this. Jesus Christ, this guy's on my ass. I'm not saying that the game wouldn't be dead at this point, but it would at least make the game a lot more interesting, and as long as there's good rewards and stuff too. But yeah, guys, like I said earlier, man, I'm just, like, basically ready for 2K18 to come out. I'll probably go back down to one upload a day, like I said, until 2K18, and then that's grind season, baby. That's grind season. So hopefully we hit the big 100k before 2K18 comes out. I think we will. So please, like I said, smash that subscribe button. I'd really appreciate it. He's bringing the double team. Who is this white boy on Harden? He can't fucking defend me. He can't defend me. Let's go, James. And one. Let's see if we can sauce him up real quick. Where you at? Yo, play user defense, dog. He wants to leave Sean Marion wide open. Line drive, touchdown, home run, whatever. I just combined three sports like a fucking idiot. Wide open. Will Chamberlain. Oh my god, what the fuck is this? Football? Get Ben Wallace the fuck out of the game. How is that not a flag, dude? What the fuck is this shit? All right, guys, so we pulled out the W, man. Dennis Rodman with 12 points, Russell Westbrook with 12 points, and Wilt with 10 points. Look at all these rebounds, though, man. Dennis Rodman killed it. Russell Westbrook had 2. Ewing had 4, man. We had rebounds all over the board. Shit, Sean Marion grabbed 4 rebounds. So we out-rebounded him by 14, guys. We doubled his rebounds. That's crazy. We got 8 more offensive rebounds. So I guess what I'm trying to say is I guess it might be my fault not using good rebounding players, I guess. I guess I use small forwards at the 4 way too much. And yeah, so that is it for this video, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. Kind of a chill, experimental, I don't even know what you'd call this. But subscribe if you guys are new, man. Road to 100K. I appreciate all the support lately, man. I'm out, everybody. Peace. Alright, bottles on me, long as someone drink it. Never drop the ball, fuck it, y'all thinking. Making sure the young money ship is never sinking. About to set it off in this bitch, Jada Pinkett. I shouldn't have drove.